of winch today.
Well,
did you not think that you were really gonna have to?
Did you get scared about my coyotes?
Yeah, you scared me a little bit. It ain't over yet. Hell yeah, you could.
I've seen Benjamin do it.
Yeah, I did it last time. But that rock wasn't that tall.
You did it.
Oh, I did it at Whitetail Crawl.
You did it at Whitetail.
Yeah, on Whitetail Crawl, I did it like that. You could feel it and you just kind of stayed in it. What? Are you still super wide, Brian?
No, I'm
Oh. That was it until
the big shell.
Yeah.
The right front did. The right front slid down the hill when you started up again. The right rear was against that, and it just pulled it right around, and that's what it was. But it helps you turn, so it's kind of a. Yeah, everybody's doing the same thing, so I'm gonna beat on mine here in a minute.
That was a little more noise than I wanted to hear from the front end.
Mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, mine was too. Did you hear?
I had to have Brian.
The what?
I heard clicking, but I didn't think it was your diff.
It wasn't a diff, it was the axle spot.
Oh.
They're seated in there good, though. I checked the fronts.
Yeah.
There's no play. I don't know how in the hell they came out.
Crazy.
He said he didn't like off-camera embankments like that. He took it like all the way.
I can't believe. If it wouldn't have been about to turn over, he wouldn't have cleared the rock.
I thought I was going to hit it by my front tire.
Did you just want to take a different line?
Man, I didn't want to slam my tire into that bank like everybody.
Why? You got new wheels?
Yeah, that wasn't a brand new axle.
Hey Brian,
he straddled this.
What's the warranty on that transmission?
None. It done left my house.
All sales final.
That made me nervous. I was running right there.
I thought you was gonna hang up and just come at us.
We need cameras looking in our faces.
I can feel like.
Yeah. I think we got enough cameras today. Just watch your front tire and just follow like about midpoint of that bank. But probably get a little bit higher than you think, because as soon as you get up there, it's gonna kick you right. It's gonna be the hardest trail of the day, I think. Yeah, if we decide to go out straight.
No, but before that, you've got that other big rock you got to get around too.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that off-camera section like this. Yeah.
And I climbed straight up, about ran hand over in a tree.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Wasn't on, so nobody saw it.
Have I done 38?
Yeah.
I have?
Yeah. No, you didn't. It was guy's trip.
Oh, that's good.
not like dangerous because it's just that. You know what I'm saying? It's a bit dug out. But your right rear is right where it needs to be to climb it. Your right rear is right where it needs to be to climb up on this.
I was gonna try to go around.
No. Climb it. You can go back. Okay. Now right. Forward. Yep. Okay. Yep. Oh, you fell off it. Because it's slipping. Because there's a lot of pressure. That tire was stuck in a V-notch, so it couldn't turn. You can come, I mean, just go back a foot. You'll fall off again, but you can come back up it. Thank God for cloud cover.
As soon as you get up on that rock over there, turn to the right.
Should I back it up and get further left? No, don't worry.
You ain't gonna have much. I think you ought to try to do that.
Straight my wheel?
No. Stay hard right. Look, as quick as it starts coming up, you gotta turn. Never mind. Hold up. Hold up. Thank you.
watch out. Moving boulders over here.
That's entertainment, Sparks fan.
Little more, there you go. You're right, your left front is just hitting that ledge, that's all it is. Then your right rear is hitting the other one. Yep. You're about to fall off on the front. Yeah, just stay in it. Keep coming. All right. That's all you got. There you go. Carnivores got more than that in them. Ooh, don't be here. I think you're gonna need to back up and bump that if you're staying on that line.
I must have got too far up the hill.
Yeah, nobody else has been over there.
Huh?
Nobody else has been over there.
Oh. I thought I'd get up on that rock, but I didn't.
I'd back it up a foot and bump it a little bit.
Huh?
I said I'd back it up about a foot and bump it a little bit. No, your tires are fine.
I'm terrified?
Yes.
Parking brake.
Good job.
Look at that.
That's the sissy way.
I'm working up an appetite.
Yeah.
We can go to the prison and then hit 39.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's eat quick though. I want to get this day in.
Yeah, we just want to do the tour at the prison.
I would. What? I don't want to talk about it.
What'd you say?
I said, are you hungry?
A little bit.
She said, I don't know how I'm feeling.
She said, I don't want to talk about it.
Checking off the list.
We ain't done yet.